Hi guys, welcome to Distracker channel. So guys, every website we can adding for live chat option, any option will be adding. So here, the new option will be given option call is Facebook live chat. So everyone using Facebook. So in a Facebook live chat, nothing but not in a profile, they call your business page. So you can watch video in continuously, you can understand in the concept. They don't need your any kind of code required. The code will be given by the Facebook option. So this website is mainly focused by the Gayatri Mata Astrology. So they give astral services. They give kind of astrologies. So in this website, how can give the Facebook live chat option? Here, first of all, go to your particular Facebook page. In the particular Facebook page, the option go to settings. The option call is messaging. In the messaging, here they give the futurist call. They give the Facebook live chat along with the FAQs option. They ask some question, they give answer. We can ask the any question will be here. In this, add messenger to your website. Here, just click here. Next, first of all here. So they give one statement in the WhatsApp. So the statement we have to first here in the option also. Okay. Here will be exit the characters. So they will accept only for. Save. Here is the greeting message. Hi, how can I help you? Please leave your name and contact details. After that, next. Here, two options they give the Facebook Messenger. As you chat with your own profile, as you chat your guest also. Here, they will show the left and the right corner. So in this my website, I have to use this WhatsApp in the left. So now I'm using for right corner in the messenger chat. So yeah, everything is ready. Click for next. Nothing option you have to change. Every option will be given by the Facebook messenger chat option. Now click this option will be here. Running time is asking for a few FA questions. Hello and thanks for getting in touch with us. When you help you with today. So here is option same. I am writing for in this. Thanks for getting in touch with us. So I'll give this information. So this all option will be given in these options. Here, what are your business hours? Where you are located? How can contact your particular customer by email or by WhatsApp. So here I give option will be phone or WhatsApp. So these are the three FAQs we can add. Only we can add only for three FAQs option. This will be frequently asked question. You can change as you are. Any option you can show to the customers. Business hours, location and contact details. After that, you can click for next option. So where my code will be added into the right corner. Before adding, you can mention your domain name. First of all, important. If you not mention your domain name, the code not visible your particular pages. So copy the code. Once code will be copied, click for finish. So where they place the code into the your cPanel. Go to file manager, common header or common footer. Most of the application, we can use the common footer. So depend on developer, the design will be using to the customers. Now, I'm adding the code here. Just now you can go for refresh. So in the right corner will be chat with the customer will be by your Facebook page, by your guest also. When you click for guest, they're showing for frequency of the questions. So here is a search offer here. They will be click this option. So they will be click for here and chat with the customer. So anyone looking for our services, copy here and paste to the customers. So this will be here. So this all option will be give the Facebook Messenger chat. If you're adding for live chat, lot of options are there. So Facebook page always using on your mobile phone. So that is the reason they give option call is Facebook Messenger chat to the customers. So this option, we can use it and increase your chat without losing the customers to improve your particular options. So this will be useful for the website users. Two methods. That will be, we can't lose the customers. Second thing will be, we'll getting for more information we can share to the customers and we'll get the customer details on your Facebook Messenger box will be stored. No need to any third party tools required. The Facebook page will be stored the all details on the Facebook Messenger option. Anyone still doubts about this Facebook Messenger live chat, you can always contact. I'll share the code. You can upload on the your website or blogger. This code is valid for website, blogger, anything. Only one mistake you don't forget. You can add the domain details will be here. It is a WordPress or free or premium, anything. They work. When add the domain, the code will be work. The related domain here, add the in this domain option. This code we can use the particular website. They will use and increase your customer request. And we don't lose any customer by using Facebook Messenger chat option. Thank you very much. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe our channel.